Welcome back to the Jungle Wellings. It's your least favorite autistic lady, Izanami. If anybody is able to do so. I got cut off. I know it's a little hard to hear me over the opening music, my bad. Every time. But as I was saying, welcome back to the Jungle Wellings. This is really for autistic ladies and on me. If anybody is able to do so, please do donate to my friend on the stage. She was struggling, facing eviction, facing homelessness because of the eviction. She's facing starvation. She might have to go up her own therapy cat. And again, she does need an emotional support animal. So if she does have to part ways with her therapy cat, that's gonna be extra worse for her. So, if we could prevent that, I would greatly appreciate it. Right now I'm petting my own therapy cat because, oof. If I was in the situation she's in, I would not be excited to keep surviving. Okay, let's see. If it's ready, please let me use it. Going off of my assassin whatsoever. Yeah, she's not gonna make that. Oh well. Oh, she's got three of her companions now. I just realized that. Okay. See, I thought the companions just vanished when the other fighters did. I never actually paid attention to that. My bad. Of course, I discovered that's the right time for them to close out the game. Again, I am recording this on the last day of January. So this game is still up and running by the time I'm recording it, but unfortunately by the time it is uploaded, it will not be. Okay, so if I get more Explorer's Ticket, I can get Premium Summon, but that's... can only be used at certain summons. That's why I didn't go for that. Okay. A hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. I hope to hear you. A hunting we will go. And an Explorer's Ticket is what I need for which one of these? Was I understanding something wrong or seeing something wrong? I could have sworn this is somewhere I can exchange the Explorer's tickets for something. Curious, curious, curious. One of the reasons on the auto, when they walk, is because I can't switch the perspective. So as you can see right here, like it's stuck like that, which makes it hard for me to see where I'm moving. Again, I am autistic. I do process things differently. So, that is an issue though not every player who has gotten to play this game has experienced. And I am sad for the people who will never get a chance to play this game, or for the people who found this game too little too late. That was bright and out of nowhere.
の鳥目を背けたい事実から逃げてはいけない時もある。俺も逃げないで姫と向き合わなければな。
ユディルさん、この先に何があったとしても私はあなたと共に立ち向かいます。
ありがとう。あんたの愚直さを見てると俺もいい加減あいつと向き合う。
あの、
なんだ。
人を見ませんでしたか。帽子をかぶり包帯を巻いた男なのですが。
いや、帽子をかぶった。
そうですか。ありがとうございました。
Would that be Noel?
よく耐えたわ、二人とも。
ああ、先を急ごう。
In the library, I was allowed to click on the sparklies.
Ah, 何か仕掛けがあるかもしれません。
世話になったな。ありがとう。
一緒に乗り越えていきましょう。
They're besties now. I've decided. Pardon me. I am admittedly recording this gameplay right after I just recorded an episode of Nami's Nom Noms, so you might have to put up my tum tum.
これより任務を開始する。
I'm gonna do one more mission before I end the video just because.
動く床か。さすがにも何が起きても驚かないな。あ、笑ったな。
いえ、少し元気が出てよかったなと思って。
うじうじしてても仕方ないだろ。
逆さですね。
俺は必ず戻る。姫がいる世界。
力を合わせて進みましょう。
See, I wish somebody was that determined to be with me. Like, damn. Okay. Oh, Gale.
それは運命が狂った忌まわしき日、女を復讐者へと変えたあの光景。女の復讐の火が消えることはない。妹を奪った王国の血を絶やすまで。
Okay.
現れたのは長い黒髪を揺らす妹。それは王国に返す幻であると女は分かっていた。こんなに愛おしいこの子を許さない。この命に変えても。
Understandable。
盗賊の彼の声で少年は目を覚む。今しがた見た炎の町とし、お姉ちゃん、一緒に死のうよ。私のことを見てくれないなら、いっそ。二人とも惑わされないでください。きっと正気を失っているだけです。彼女たちはあなたたちの大切な人なのでしょう。
言われずとも、ああ、必ず助けないと。
回復します。
still not a huge fan about how they called her a prosthetic woman, and now it again is prosthetic sister. And if I do remember correctly, her sister is Zero. The one with the flower on her eye. Encyclopedia. This woman was a hunter in a village surrounded by woods. She was not yet an adult when she lost her parents. And her little sister was far too young to realize anything had happened at all. So she worked on her skills day in and day out that she might be able to support her sister. She would not give up, could not give up, and so instead she kept her eyes focused squarely on the future. Despite her hard life, she was a gentle, reliable soul, and her younger sister cherished her like a mother. Killed another man today, which made me realize there are countless ways to take a life. That's useless knowledge for people who live normal lives, but for me, that's all I know. That's why I don't count sheep to sleep, but victims. The one most loathsome, the object of my revenge. I turn anger into strength, hate into might. I am painted in brown and dirtied blood. My hollow heart is slowly fulfilled. The darkened armor that protects me grows ever blacker. I am now a splendid killer.
Another night breaks into dawn. Lingering rust clings to my sword. Once I stand, I breathe in cool air. Now begins another hunt, even though I am still forlorn. And then it spells out alone. So no, it's not her. At least I don't think so. She says sisters. Gail has one sister that she's looking for, I believe. Just one. So maybe that one is Noelle? Strange. All right, I am going to end the video now. Oof. I appreciate each of your unique existences. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day, night, whichever time zone which you reside. Remember, we're all bad for enough. I okay. If you're able to do so, please do help my friend. Should be really good. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.